smooth forge. If I were a rich man, if I were a wealthy man, I would have you around. If I were a rich, I don't man, I don't build a big stone house with rooms by the dozen right in the middle of the town. A fine tin roof with real wooden floors belong. There would be one long staircase just going up and one even longer coming down. And one more leading nowhere just for show. My yard with the chicks and turkeys and geese and ducks, what a town to see and hear, squawking just as noisily as they can. And each lovely will land like a trumpet on their ear, as if to say, here lives a wealthy man. If I were a rich man, all day long, if I were a wealthy man, I like a rich man's wife with a proper double chin, supervising meals to her heart's delight. I see her putting on airs and strutting like a peacock. Oh, what a happy mooch is he, screaming as a servant's day and night. And most important man in town will come to call on me. They'll ask me to advise them, like a Solomon the wise. If you please, Redperia, call me Redperia. Oh, the problem that would cross everybody's eyes. It won't make one bit of difference if I answer right or wrong. When you're rich, they think you're really known. If I were rich, I'd have the time that I have to sit in the swigger and pray. And maybe not a seat by the eastern wall. And I discuss the holy books with the learned men 7 hours every day. And that would be the sweetest thing on earth. If I were a rich man, Lord, who made the lion and the lamb, you decreed I should be born.